We want to see a windfall tax on the big banks. They've made huge profits in the beginning of this year and are set to make about 60 billion. We're seeing people that work in the finance industry at the top, their wages going up and up. And at the same time, we're seeing nurses have to use food banks.